Today we're in Munich at the Gasteig. The Gasteig is a cultural center. It has also the Philharmonic Orchestra and it contains the Black Box. We're in front of it. It's an experimental theater, all black inside, so that we can have all various sorts of light and set on stage and set in scene whatever we want to, and it's very famous for that. And tonight we're gonna have a world premiere with my Cain and Abel statue set on stage and set into a dynamic vision with two dancers from Cyprus. And it's an event called Cyprus Spring, which is inaugurated today of the Embassy of Cyprus. And I was invited to that because I wanted to do, in a divided country, in a divided city like Nicosia, as I wanted to do it in Germany, in Israel, in North Korea, the two brothers, Cain and Abel. And so the embassy picked that up and brought it together with my wish of having dancers being able to mobilize the statuaric thing of a statue. That's what we are seeing tonight in the evening.
Thank you. Punkt, das ist quasi cool.